Somebody's missing, right?
Exactly.
I've done a head count, yes.
We want to thank our group for being here today. Martial arts students, the kids, the youth, and the older guys and teenagers, and especially all the parents who want to support us to get the kids here today. I want to thank K-Mark and the Humane Society and the organization that's putting this fine thing together today. Hopefully we'll get more people in here in a moment. Jump Fences here. My name is Ray Rice. I've been doing martial arts for a long time. And I've been teaching karate for 27 years. I've been on my own for 25 years. And I'll tell you one thing. I've seen a lot of generations of students over the years, and this is the most special group yet. And I appreciate them. They're very loyal and dependable and help the sensei out. And that's what it's all about, loyalty to keep a good program together. Right, guys?
Sir!
Okay, our philosophy is behind a student creed that we go through each and every class. Let's start with that, everyone, and begin.
I intend to love myself and all to merit to avoid anything that induces my mental growth or my physical health.
Two.
I intend to develop self-discipline in order to bring out the best in myself and others.
Three.
I intend to use my learning class constructively, defensively, to help myself and others, never to be abusive or offensive.
Attention! All right, what we're all about, the recipe to a good true martial arts student. Mission the weak words begin.
Respect, courtesy, trust, honesty, self-control, be thankful, understanding, giving, goals, care, attitude, humility, loyalty, self-image.
Courtesy with a bow. We don't have an American flag hanging up nowhere, do we? We always do that, recite the Pledge of Allegiance, but we'll hold on that for now. But we're going to go through a series of things. We're going to be out here in the heat, so bear with us. And these guys are tough, and they can make it. I know they can. But we're going to go through what's called katas. Everything's going to be to music and very exciting and thrilling. Then we're going to do some little skits and board breaking and see all them karate weapons you see on the karate movies on TV and end up with a good message to everyone. So you guys ready to go?
Yeah!
All right, courtesy with a bow. All right, let's everybody hang out over here on this side.